Central Cambria High School prom was held on Saturday, May 7th. The evening started off at the high school auditorium for Grand March. The students walked on stage to show off their prom attire to the community. After Grand March, the students traveled to the Carrolltown Fire Hall where they ate dinner and then danced the night away.
Good afternoon, Central Cambria. I'm Hannah, and today is Friday, May 20th, 2016, and it is day 6 of our weekly schedule. Today for lunch, we are having chicken strips with mac and cheese. Students, Relay Day 2016 under the Big Top is Thursday, May 26th, and preparations are underway. Be sure to sign up for some of the many activities being planned for Relay Day, including cornhole in the office and trivia in the library. Also, LAN party and chess team signups are outside of Mr. George and Mr. Matt Miller's room. Talent show participants should sign up outside of Mrs. Woodruff's room. Show that you don't clown around with cancer by supporting Relay Day. Endless popcorn and movies are only $5, and there is also a basket raffle for $5 for 25 tickets. Also, snacks and drinks will be sold throughout the day. Some Relay for Life accessories will also be sold. With so many choices, there is a way that everyone can participate and to help find a cure for cancer. Anyone looking for a summer job? The AmeriCorps can help you out. Stop in the guidance office for more information. Now over to sports with Max.
Hello, Central Cambria. I'm Max with the Sports Report. There were no sports today, but here is a feature on the D6 track meet.
On Tuesday, May 17th, the Central Cambria girls track team competed at the D6 track meet at St. Francis. The 4x4 relay, the 4x8 relay, both got gold and will be heading to states. The 800, Lexi Peterman placed first and McKenna Hayward placed second, and they will both be heading to states. Mary Beth Woods placed sixth in the 400, and in the 1600 meter run, Paige West placed second and Hannah Swope placed seventh. Paige West will be competing in states in the 1600 meter. In hurdles, Carly Cashdog placed second in the 300 and fifth in the 100 hurdles. In javelin, Lauren placed seventh and Michelle placed third, shattering her own school record and heading to states. Congratulations to everyone who competed, and a huge congratulations to Lexi Peterman, McKenna Hayward, Sydney Gilkey, Carly Cashdog, Paige West, and Michelle Hildebrand on making it to states.
Now over to weather with Evan.
Oh, thanks, Max. Today in weather, we have a high of 71 with a low of 46 and a 30% chance of precipitation. And guess what, Central Cambria? It's summer. Back over to Max.
Aw, thanks, Evan. I'm here with Guidance. But folks, check out this feature on the Hoyt Chase Run.
On April 23rd, 2016, the Evansburg Town Committee hosted a Heart Chase Run with proceeds to the American Heart Association. During the run, teams of people across Cambria County ran throughout Evansburg trying to find checkpoints. All these checkpoints were mandatory, and if they found tags that were randomly placed, they got bonus points. There were people dressed up in costumes that would run away from the runners, who were also checkpoints. Davey Byer and Hannah Schofield were two of the students who volunteered and shared these videos with us.
I'm here with Davey Byer, and we are dressing up for a heart chase run, and all the benefits go to the American Heart Association.
We have to run around town dressed as Bert and Ernie, and we're going to have a great time. Currently, we are hiding in sheets.
But what can you do?
Only two people have found us. We'll keep you updated.
The code?
Yes.
Yeah, you can.
Was I in your pick?
Yeah. Say hi to CCTV.
Hi!
Right now, we are on our way to the playground. We are now at the Holy Name Playground. And we got chased like two or three times.
A little out of breath.
Yeah, so we're gonna take a little break.
What a great video. For words of wisdom, stay classy, Central Cambria. And don't forget that the org stands for the atmosphere, respect, courtesy, and the coaches stand up for what's right. Happy birthday today to Sarah Lockwood and Emmy Sikora. Signing off from CCTV, have a great day, Central Cambria.